I am going to make a crib for a doll using skinny sticks, felt, fabric, ribbon, acrylic paint, and glue. I start by laying down 2 skinny sticks, cut several to go between. Glue them together, glue 3 skinny sticks together. I use clips to hold it in place while drying. Repeat to make 4, glue them at the corners, cut and glue more to go underneath. On the longer sides, glue 1 across the top, measure and cut several to go across the front and back. Then on the sides, I glue a skinny stick across the top on both ends. Then cut and glue a few more to go on the sides to make a wooden crib. We can alter it by making 1 end shorter. Add skinny sticks across the back and the front to make a bed for our small dolls when they are ready to move out of the crib. Line up a few skinny sticks, glue some leftover pieces going across, make 2 more, turn 1 over, glue the other 2 on the sides, glue a few skinny sticks across the ends to make a large crate perfect for holding toys. We started out with 2 packs of skinny sticks, and we have a few left over and a couple of pieces. So we line up a few, glue some cut pieces across, repeat to make 4, turn them over, and glue skinny sticks to the front, trying to evenly space the planks. Turn it around and add 2 more to the other side to make shelves. Now we can paint the furniture or leave it in its natural color. Place the crib on a piece of felt, sketch the rectangle for inside the crib, cut it out, place it onto another piece of felt, trace around it, draw tabs out to the sides, cut it out, leaving a little extra for a seam allowance, cut 2 rectangles of fabric and lay them good side to good side, place the felt on top, cut small pieces of ribbon, place them between the fabric at the corners. And you want most of the ribbon on the inside. Use pins to secure it. Sew a straight line going around the outside edge, leaving an opening at one end. Trim off the excess, making small cuts at the corners. Turn it right side out, sew the opening closed. Sew a straight line across the tabs, place it into the crib. Tie the ribbons at the corners. Place the rectangle of felt onto 2 pieces of fabric. Sew around the edge. Leave an opening to turn it inside out. Sew the end closed to make a reversible mattress. Make another mattress for the bed. Make a larger one without the felt to make a blanket. Make a smaller rectangle and add pillow fluff to make a pillow. On a piece of printed fabric, cut around an image. Place it upside down on a coordinating fabric. Sew around it. Then follow the same instructions for making a pillow to make animal-shaped pillows. And you're done.
Happy crafting!
Want to give a shout out to Lazy Panda 37. What's up?
Sophie, thank you for helping me look around your attic. Your mother said the book was around here somewhere.
Oh, look, it's my baby crib. I used to love this bed so much. It brings back memories.
I love my crib. We will be together forever.
Sophie, it's time to move to your big girl bed.
No!
Don't worry, Crib. We will never be apart again.
Seriously, Sophie.